Please click on the red subscribe button below this video and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications. Thank you very much and God bless you.
Thank you. Your Majesty, let me go and feed her because I know that she must be hungry now. Thank you, Your Majesty. Thank you, Your Majesty.
Thank you for giving me such a beautiful place. Thank you very much. I promise I will serve you. Thank you.
My king, when are we going to celebrate our princess?
We all need the date.
Igwe said something.
That's why I called you people. The princess celebration is coming on the next 2 market days.
Now my mind has calmed down.
The princess celebration is going to be very mighty. But I am still contemplating on that. Last time was after market day, but I am still waiting for the next after market day to come.
You know you are talking.
Indeed, you are wobbling now. My king. This is why I come here. I'm about to be on my way now. Yes,
ma'am. Ibe, say that again.
I'm about to get you.
Your Majesty.
My queen.
My king, Her Majesty.
queen, the food is so delicious.
Thank you. Do you like it?
Yes, I like it.
Thank you, my king.
You're welcome, my love. Like I said, Tata Abubo Shakaraka, the celebration of my twins' princess. Oh no, that is a good one.
Ndiche, Apo Nununa Ojo Wete. Asana, Ndoke Neme Mbosana. Asa no nya wet roje wetrando wetoga ni meteoma igo ya hoje en ki wetrando zino aje tango zele nae
celebration continues.
Good day, Your Majesty. Good day.
Your Majesty, the princess is crying.
Oh, is she crying?
Yes.
Where is she?
It's with her dad. Come on, continue this. Let me go and attend to her.
Okay.
Good day, my
queen.
Good day, Tumazi, busy.
Where is
Igwe?
Oh, Igwe went out to check something at his car.
Can I sit down?
Yes, you can have your seat, Tumazi, busy.
Baby. Your baby is beautiful.
Oh, thank you, Mazi, busy. It's the girl's wish to me.
Can I see something?
Yes, Mazi Bezi.
My son, he is going to marry your daughter.
Oh, I'm so excited. But when the time comes, I'll know what to do.
This is my guy, Igwe.
Okay, Mazi Bezi. Thank you for coming.
Thank you, my friend.
My king.
Yes, my king.
That reminds me. Why is it Bezie came here? And he came with a wonderful and exciting news.
What's the news all about?
My king, he said that he would like his son to marry our daughter.
What? Why would Mazi Beze say such a thing? Why would he? No. I can't take this, no. My daughter, the princess of this kingdom, why?
My king, is there anything wrong?
Everything is wrong. I mean, everything is wrong. If I want to marry my daughter, the princess of Umaka. No, it cannot happen. It cannot happen.
Your Majesty. My king. The Mazi Igwe we are talking about, the Papa and Papa. He is my brother.
Do you all know that Mazi Beze came to my house and told my wife that he wants his son? If I want up, I want his son to marry my daughter, the princess of Umaka.
What? Why would he say such a stupid talk? Why would he say that?
Cats, go and fetch them now. Go and fetch them. Go and fetch him now.
Yes, he did.
Subscribe to our YouTube channel. Then click on the bell icon for notifications. Thank you very much and God bless you.